8 shots.
An idea brought me awake one morning in New York. I almost didn't write it down. What if a mosquito sucked the blood of a dinosaur 100 million years ago? The insect is then covered in tree sap, which, over the millennia, becomes amber. The insect is preserved perfectly. But you see, and here's the clever part, wouldn't the dinosaur blood be preserved as well?
Eight shots. Eight left.
The blood holds DNA, a tiny spiral of genetic code. Abracadabra.
Five.
Sunlight angled down through the dusty air in Norman's office. I leaned against a solid oak table as I outlined my plans for International Genetic Technologies.
Four shots. Six left.
It was the flowering of an ambition born 50 years ago. 50 years struggle come to this. InGen standard safari vehicle, state of the art. The hunters scattered, their prearranged hunting routes forgotten. Only a third of their number appeared at the rendezvous.
Eight shots. 7, 6, 5. Phone. Oh, thank God.
The main switchboard is temporarily unattended. Please contact your supervisor. La computadora principal está temporalmente fuera de servicio. Por favor, contacte a su supervisor.
Five rounds left. Six left. Feels full. Hasn't been used.
A lost world is a sort of scientific myth, an evolutionary scenario in which an ecosystem is isolated and preserved. The rest of the world changes, leaving a tiny, fragile pocket where ancient species survive.
Yadda yadda yadda.
In the winter, we began building the supports for the elevated transit system that would unify the island. Concrete towers rose through the jungle canopy. Curving up out of the southern basin, the Atherton Causeway would bring visiting scientists north from the southern beach.
Wow, they certainly were serious about their monorail. Looks like 7. Eight left. Eight shots. 7. 6. 5.